as you are completely. They work really hard, and they come prepared, and if something happened, they work hard with me the whole lesson. And then when recital comes in, they want to play well, and they practice and polish, and that's a blessing. So I cannot thank you enough to bring those little angels to my studio every week. It makes my day. This week will be the last week I'm teaching before I'm traveling, and I will be gone for the whole summer. If you want lesson, we can arrange some Skyping, or just enjoy, please keep playing and reading music and have fun on the keys. Now, I think Mr. Zachary can't wait to play his songs for you. Please welcome Zachary on stage. Mr. Elliot. welcome on stage Mr. Tully.
Thank you. Thank you.
to his big brother's lesson every week, and he can't wait to perform. So that might be why he's feeling the frustration today. But you should see him very soon on the keys. one day it just came to the lesson and just figured from the piano. So that was all on him. I have a few students like that. I would like you, after the recital, because I keep forgetting I'm saying it now, to talk to each other. Raise your hands if you go on YouTube or you figure out a game song on the piano. Look around. Yes, so those are like, so you want to talk to each other after the recital and say like, oh, what song do you play and how do you figure it out? You just go on the keys and they figure out songs just by themselves and they present them to you. So good job. It's another way to enjoy music. Please welcome on stage Alexandra.
Thank you.
So the last two performances tonight are art concertos. And concertos are pieces that are usually played with the orchestra. Tonight we're having the chief orchestra. We're having the piano reductions. The concertos are especially written to show virtuosity of the soloist. So they're technical, they are showing musicianship, and they are in three parts. And and the word will not come to me, but the proper etiquette would be to not applaud between the movements and just show your liking at the end. Sorry, I can't do those, that's funny. You'll just say, speak on the spots, it's just too much. So Albag is performing a concertino in three movements. Please refrain to applaud until the end. And I'm a little technology challenged, so I'll, between the movement might take a little bit longer. I have paper and iPad.
Thank you. Thank you.
just the turning. Sorry. Can we do this? One, two, ready, go. Can you start there, Christine? Memory. One, two, three, go.